It was November 5th or the 9th when I was going out with this dude I was with for 2 weeks. He met my mom, she liked him. He came to my house a few times. At first, he would come over with his brother because his dad didn't want him to leave his brother alone. Then he started coming over by himself, and we started to kick it more. I felt we were getting closer. I thought we were going to last a long time. Then a week later, I met his mom. She was cool, and we hung out with her. We had burritos. He took me home, and I gave him my necklace. That was from my kingpin, so that he could remember me. Then he started to kick it with some girl and kept telling me that he couldn't kick it with me. In the next couple of days, he got high with her and she gave him a hickey. That next week, he came to kick it with me at my school. I had seen the mark and I pushed him. I was like, what the fuck is that? He said he got in a fight. Like a dumbass, I believed him. Friday, he was going to the movies with his cousin and the girl he got the hickey from. I got hella mad. Then my friend got on the phone and she said, why are you going to the movies with some girl? He got hella pissed. That night after I got back from the movies, he broke up with me. And then after that, I asked for my necklace. He was like, okay. Then when I asked for it again, he was like, no. Then we went back out 2 more times. That time, we're broken up because I found him on the bus with some other girl. And I pushed him and made a scene, and he was like, calm down. I was like, fuck no, you fucking stupid. And he just left. I left because I was with my class on a field trip. The next time we went back out, he gave me his necklace, and I kept it from him and never gave it back to him. Yep. But now we talk as friends, so I guess we're cool or whatever. But he still won't give back my necklace. And now I have his too.
That a fuck has feelings to you. Someone who loves you for sure. You just remember to never.